Hi, I'm Kenny Tanibe, and working in Engineering Development Department in Nalux. In this movie, I will introduce some examples of lithography technology of Nalux. Lotus leaves are on the water, but the surface is always dried. This is known as the lotus effect due to the presence of microstructure on the surface of the leaves. From this fact, you can imagine that the surface wettability can be controlled by adding this kind of microstructures. We have applied such structure onto the surface of the optical plastic lens. The lens in the top left figure is processed for nanostructure only the right half side. You can see that the reflection is suppressed caused by the structure, and it shows a water repellency. The contact angle between the surface and the droplet of water increases from 67 degrees to 146 degrees. Controlling surface wettability is a very important function in terms of preventing contamination. Besides plastic, we can process glass and silicon. Venter theory and Cassie-Baxter theory are known as models for explaining the change of wettability due to the structure. Venter theory is a model for a relatively shallow lattice. In this model, the increased surface area of the structure helps the wettability. The contact angle is linear to the ratio of the surface with the structure and the original surface area. On the other hand, Cassie-Baxter theory is a model for a deep lattice. The air crawls under the droplet, and the droplet is on top of the mosaic structure of substrate and the air. The contact angle is enhanced by the contact ratio of the droplet with the substrate. A contact angle of over 150 degrees, called super water repellent, is achieved in Cassie-Baxter mode. This slide shows an example of change in water repellency due to nanostructures. Here are two silicon substrates with and without structure. The yellow color is caused by the clean room light. The both substrates are coated with water repellent. The left one has original surface with coating, and the right one has nanostructure. As you can see, the water repellency has been greatly improved by the nanostructure. In coating only case, the contact angle of the water droplet is 116 degrees, but the structure at coating improved it to 166 degrees. We provide this fabrication service for micro-optical elements, including the water repellent structure I just introduced here. We can fabricate micro lens arrays, brazed gratings, multi-level gratings, anti-reflective structures, and other shapes on a variety of materials. If you are interested in this technology, please feel free to contact our sales team.